There is a new CD that is currently in stores. It is called Into the Light.
It's by a guy who sold 40 million albums over his career so far.
My God. This particular man you listened to back in the days when he was with Deep Purple. You listened to him back in the days when he was with Whitesnake. Today, he is going to be backed up by Mark Bonilla and the Dragon Choir. This stage, this morning, this moment, is the first time that David has performed live in 3 years, 10 years since here on American soil.
Please, show your appreciation, David Coverdale.
How you doing? Nice to see you. Yes, it has been a very long time. You want to do some singing? Let's do it. Honey.
Christmas. We wish you a Merry 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 Christmas.
So many individual little spotlights that you can talk about, things that were funny, things that were touching, things that were just rocking. This next particular segment from beginning to end will be one of the highlights of not only this Christmas show, but all Christmas shows. We're very proud to bring back to the stage Mark Bonilla and the Dragon Choir. Joining them will be the great Ronnie Montrose. And along with that, the former lead singer of Deep Purple, Mr. Glenn Hughes. To bring about the Resurrection Shuffle, it is. We'll be right back.
Here, but I want to let you know I'm losing it because I had a band called Montrose, which it was a good band. These two guys, David Coverdale and Glenn Hughes, had a band called Deep Purple. This band helped to fashion what our band became. And if you don't know the album Burn, everybody listening, go buy it. It's the best.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
God bless you.
It's my friend David Coverdale. Glenn Hughes.
24 years.
Ronnie Montrose.
24 years since David Coverdale and Glenn Hughes last performed that classic Burn Together.
Wow. Standing ovation. Nobody's sitting down. Mark Bonilla and the Dragon Choir. Glenn, love the hell out of you. Thank you, David. Ooh. That hurt. Painful.
Man, oh, man. All right, we're going to... Here in a second, we're going to get back on the drums and help these guys take you home. Before we do, man, what can we say? It's been another great year. Thanks to you guys. Thanks to your support. We all want you to go have a safe, wonderful holidays. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. And have a great new year.
Everybody take, enjoy. Remember what Christmas is about. Love to the kids and find that special spirit that is. Make sure you drive safely and that you'll return to us in 2001 for another year of the Mark and Brian radio program.
Merry Christmas. Be good humans. You want to go play some drums?
Let's do it.
All right.
Somewhere I know ya.
See you, Bill.
Well, my dreams are doing right.
Thanks to everyone listening on the radio and to all you who
came out. Mark and Brian on the percussion. Merry Christmas, everybody.